it's gaming 137. Yep, now showing you how to build a slaughtering machine. So I now build a stand here, which you climb onto. Then you stand here, take wheat in your hand. Then you'll see the animals will go into the place. Flip the switch, it closes walls, which means those that are in there are getting smashed into each other, whatever happens. Open it, it's that dead. Look in your chest, the meat and stuff go in there. So I'm now gonna go and show you how to build a slaughtering machine. So we're gonna build a slaughtering machine here. You're gonna need a sticky piston. 1, 2, 3, 4. And oak wood, but you can use anything you want to. Place that there. Okay. Close off nicely. At this side. 2, 3, 4. There we go. 2, 3, 4. Okay. So now we're gonna do, we're gonna use wool. Any color wool will help. Doesn't really matter which color. Put redstone here, redstone there. Take it around like this. This is where your switch is gonna be. Okay, redstone on top of the pistons. So, gonna break there, the redstone. Get the redstone repeater. Take a lever and when it close, then all of them must close automatically. So now we're gonna need an hop. Place hoppers all the way facing to the front, and here by this corner we take a hopper, place it to your left when you from the back of the machine walking. Place one there, another one there. Dig a hole. Use a chest. Get glass. Place it here so that the animals can't come out. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna take a fence. You can make it as big as you want, small. Then you do this. Take it around. So we are gonna stand in up front and use any kite. I usually take the dark kite and you can see it. So now we're gonna go build a stand where you climb on to get to the top. One like that. No. One like that. Okay. Use any stairs. Get the flat. And then same. So if you now walk up the stairs, you must be able to stand here. So now you can spawn cows or in survival get them inside. So when you're now in survival, you just go and you stand here and all the cows will automatically. But don't put the weed on your screen. Otherwise, I jump, then I jump into this block. You'll see what I mean when you play. Okay, kill them. Okay, dead. So all the meat now went down into the chest. As you can see, the meat is going into the chest. Okay. So this is how you build a slaughtering machine. But you can slaughter a lot of cows at a time, or sheep, or anything that you can slaughter and get something out of.